song that took me a long time to write. I wrote it down in my little notebook like 35 years or more ago, and only kind of recently finished the song. Took me a long time to say what I wanted to say. The song is called Mystic Highway, and there are a lot of things in life that you scratch your head and kind of, yeah, there's unseen lines happening and you're walking along them, and then suddenly, you know, years later it becomes clear. For instance, name of this tour, of course, is 1969, that's a cool number, but since I'm standing here at the ground zero of Hockey Dome, I should mention another number is 99. I'm sure everybody in this building knows what that means. Mr. Gretzky was probably the greatest that ever lived and that ever played. What a small world. When Shane was a little boy, we lived in just up the street from Wayne and Janet and kids. And one day we're out walking and we meet Wayne Gretzky's kids. So sure enough, my two little boys are running off up the street to play with the Gretzky kids all the time. One day, Shane was like 4 years old, right? He comes home with this little, he's got a hockey stick in his hand. Right, he's playing with Wayne Gretzky's kids, and I'm like, what do you call that? I'm a groupie. Hey, Shane, do you have fun today? What was it like playing up there with the Gretzky kids? He said, oh, Dad, and he holds up the hockey stick. We had a great time. We were playing golf. Well, I don't know. I never told that story to Wayne, by the way, and I think that deserved a bigger, we were playing golf! Anyway, since this is the place where Wayne did what he did, you know, I feel a little spooked about it. I think it's really cool that this is the place where a guy, probably the greatest on the planet that will ever be, was doing it.